How is the embryo formed? Answer, the zygote formed after fertilization moves through the oviduct to reach the uterus. As it moves, it divides repeatedly by the process of cell division and forms a ball of cells that gets embedded on the wall of the uterus for further development. This developing cell structure is called an embryo.